Hey Turtles, so this is Nimbra back with another Q&A. This is November Q&A. This is very late in the month. This is the very last day of the month. So I'm recording this on the 30th. Anyway, I asked you guys on Instagram to ask me questions and I got about 10 responses or something like that. But anyway, all the questions. My first question is from Elf Princess. Who would win a fight? A taco or a grilled cheese sandwich? Obviously the taco. Taco. Next question is from White Foxes. Do you like cats? I do like cats. I like my cat. Well, my kitty. Cheyenne Kindig. Do you like chocolate covered booty holes dripped in cheese for dinner? I've never actually tried that, but I guess it's worth a try. Shannon asked another question. And. How much do you love me? I love you so much, my dear. I love you a lot. You're sweet, you're kind, you're caring. You're just amazing. I love you this much, and that's a lot. Noah Kosick asks, am I worth something? Of course you're worth something. Everyone is worth something. Everyone deserves to be loved. Everyone should love one another. Everyone should just respect one another. My next question is from Sunflower Kisses. Have you been to any concerts? And if you have, how many and which ones were your favourite? I have been to concerts. I have been to the three concerts I've been to is McFly. That was when I was about 10 or something. My second one was when I was 15, I think. And it seemed like 182. My third one was see Ed Sheeran. Between Blink 182 and Ed Sheeran. Because they're great artists and I love them. I love this music. Marco Kid, Marvel or DC? I have to pick DC. Marco Kid asks, who would win a fight, Superman or the Hulk? Really think about it. No. Hint, Superman. That's hard. Like, I'd say Superman because Superman is like super powerful and it's got laser sight. Pick Superman. I prefer Hulk, but I'd say Superman would win. Princess Luna Serenity asked me, if you met an online friend in real life, what would you do? I don't know. Hug them and be awesome and rad and I don't know, just like chill and do fun stuff. Taylor Kamik asked me, horror or comedies? I'd probably have to go with horror. I love a thrill. And my last question on Instagram is from Hooligans Arnold. He asked me, why did you join YouTube? Well, starting off, I used to watch YouTubers and I started watching PewDiePie and since he's a really big YouTuber, he started off with like his videos weren't really good. And I don't know, just having people watch you and support you kind of made me want to get involved in YouTube. One last question, and that is from Facebook. I asked the question on Facebook because I didn't get a lot of questions on Instagram. So it is from Nikki Burge, and she said, how come is your girlfriend so pretty? Probably because she's from Mexico. She's a born Mexican. Anyway, guys, that's my Q&A for the month. It wasn't a very good Q&A in my opinion, but anyway, blah 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 blah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed my Q&A, and please, if you enjoyed this, ask me questions next month. Also, if you like my videos, subscribe and like and all the other stuff. Peace. Hey Turtles, so this is my November Q&A. Damn it. Turtles, so this is my November Q&A. I asked you guys the question to ask me questions on Instagram.